Google's 8,000-mile subsea cable, known as the Pacific Light Cable Network, plans to provide ultra-high-capacity internet transmissions between LA and Hong Kong by using new fiber optics, with a capacity of up to 120 terabytes of data per second. However, the Wall Street Journal reports that a panel led by the Justice Department, known as Team Telecom, has signaled opposition over national security concerns with the cable's private Chinese backer, the telecommunications company Dr. Peng. Business Insider states that many Chinese companies maintain a close relationship with the Chinese government to ensure a favorable business environment, thus making them susceptible to being utilized by the CCP. If successful, the cable could grant U.S. companies greater access to other developing markets in Asia, such as the Philippines and Malaysia,